here at the Strawberry Studio booth with Kuba, and he's going to go over Skerrit.
Hi, Ryan. Hi. Okay, so this is Skerrit. It's a newest game from Strawberry Studio. It will be out in US about March, April. And it's a fun game with hidden goals that you can play from one to eight people. The standard game, though, plays from 2 to 4. And what will happen before we start a game, we'll distribute those cards, which are like hidden goal cards. And there are two types of them. There's an animal type goal card and animal color type goal card. So you'll get two of those. So let's, for example, say that you'll get yellow card and a dog card, okay? Now, it means nobody sees them, they're hidden. You just keep them, you know, like that. And it means that at the end of the game, you want to have as many yellow cards and as many dogs still on the table as possible. Because during the game, we will eliminate cards from the table. And it's a pretty simple circle of life. So an elephant can scare a dog. A dog can scare a cat. A cat can scare a mouse. And then a mouse can scare an elephant. So it circles around. And what you do during your turn is you scare one animal with one other, and you can only scare them orthogonally, and only if they like sided, yeah? So for example, you could scare this mouse with this cat. So you do that, you just take the mouse out of the table, and now you decide if you want this cat to move in or not. Whether or not that happens, one of the columns will go down. Now the game will end when one of the columns is gone. And then everybody shows their goal cards, and we count how many, in this case, yellow and yellow cards and dog cards are still in the game, and somebody else will have, you know, blue and cats, and so on and so on. Who scores most wins. The cool thing about the game is, as I said, you can play it from 1 to 8 players. If you play above 4, you simply shuffle all the goal cards, and everybody gets one, either an animal or a color. But you can also play in teams, meaning that, for example, me and you, Brian, could be in one team, and you would get an animal card, and I would get a color card. But we wouldn't know what the other one has. So it's kind of, you know, we have to really be careful about what we're doing on the table. And you can also play a solo mode when you just basically try to, you know, downsize the board to one card only. And it's really, really, really hard to do. So again, March, April, it should be out in US.
Okay, thank you.